art is so, so beautiful. Oh, so beautiful. But what is beauty? Somebody let me know. From the inside to the outside to the upside to the downside, what is the wrong side and the left side and the right side? Where should I go? Which way to turn? Can't turn anywhere without flashing my hair, because I need to let people know where I come from. Where exactly is that tribe? What is my true last name? I won't know, so I have to wear an X like Malcolm and put me in the jail so I can read up how come you put us in bondage. What is bondage when you are so high above these low standards? Standardized test, I need a number 2 pencil, but I cannot be number 2 in this class. I gotta be far above, exceed, succeed. What is success when I can't express my true emotions and feelings on the topic? And what is a correct topic when I don't even know what's in the textbook? The textbook doesn't even have anything to do with me. So why should I read? Why should I see every single picture in this book just showing me how poor? How poor? But do they not realize the glory and galore of my Africa? African roots. Learn something. Something will come out of this mask, this masterpiece. Can't finish stroking the brush because I cannot even brush across this. What is this? Who knows? You know, we know, but we cannot show because we are too afraid to stand up for our own rights. What is right? Left, right, pick a side, outside, upside, downside, locked inside of this mental state. Can't state the problem. So how will you find your solution?